is an interesting
That's the tone I like to hear. Let me know when you're in your turn.
Sorry, I did my hair.
Oh, hello, Ward.
No, please, no, not this guy.
Okay, I think that's my deck. I have to go back and check it after this. Oh, did you have Coerce? Okay.
No, I didn't use Coerce. I just dropped
You just
Surtur.
buffed two of them. Right. There, I can read. Speaking of Surtur.
No! Stop it. No. I like him. Why you do this thing?
Actually, that might have been a misplay. Oh, that was a misplay. It's okay. I think I could have played that turn a whole heck of a lot better. Ouch. You may be a primordial being, but I have rocks.
This is depressing.
Yeah. You probably could have lined up not so much for Terra. So, what if I have another Terra?
Well, at that point, whatever.
Fair
at
enough.
At that point, okay. At that point, I'll just take it as a gun, man.
Is that actually good? Yeah, that's pretty good.
No. Why is this? Why?
Because I sense a battle approaching.
Please, no.
Let us hope our enemies have skill.
No. This just got interesting.
I double check and I didn't group up for soul, so that's good at least. I've learned that much. Greed is good. So I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait on him until I can use that with him. And then this is gonna wait for that. Which means this is whatever I play. No. My win condition isn't to kill your summoning stones at this point, it's to stop you, then build my board, then kill summoning stones. So once I've stopped you, then I'll look towards your summoning stones, but right now, all I want to do is make sure you don't threaten me. So that's the leader, and then that is his top deck, then that is the web, and then these two cards I haven't tracked. That's web. That's not tracked. That's top deck. That's not tracked. So not tracked number two is a minion. Oh, that was web. Okay. Web plus not tracked number two is frenzy is 5 damage, which I grouped up for very nicely. That does mean he can't woo me. That's unfortunate for you.
Uh-oh, what happened now? Did you draw Mercenary?
No, I already played Mercenary.
Oh. Okay. All right.
And then I can still do that with that.
Well, there went that plan.
Which basically means his win condition is do that. Which is that plus that. Which is pretty nuts. The only thing that he could do then would be Web of Word Loki. Which I don't believe he's got unless he top decked it. Untracked number one is a minion.
That feel when that soul did cool things and now it's gonna die because Terra feels bad.
Yeah, I mean, it was still the correct play. I got lucky and top decked Terra, though I had other answers. They were just not as nice as that answer was. So then this probably wants to get played with that. Then plus whatever that happens. Hey soul, how you doing? Oh well. Okay. That's not the top deck I was looking for, but it'll have to do.
Oh, rip.
I sense a battle approaching.
Rip.
Let us hope our enemies have skill.
I don't value playing that card because 2 damage is not relevant on that particular character because he will stay demoralized until my turn. Anzus. Not sure which one I would have taken. Doesn't really matter, I don't think. But damage or plus one, almost never purify, which means I win most of the time. Unfortunately, 7 plus 2 plus 2 is 11. That is 3. But do I go? Yeah, I think this is always the play.
The Fire Giant MVP!
Yeah, that was a Tekken from you. I think is pretty valuable. And Terra's still body blocking, so Soul is basically trapped. Can move 2, but it's not terribly relevant. I didn't group the Bellona with the Terra, so no splash damage. And at this point, I have to do 9 damage or have Purify, and I doubt Anzus picked up Purify because it almost never does when you've got 2 souls on board that are getting weakened and cursed. Would not make sense. He did, he's a genius, but I don't think so. Yeah, you pretty much need Web of Word Loki.
Yeah, I don't have Loki, sadly.
Well, you need to Web of Word the Loki, that way it does enough damage to be relevant. Because otherwise it does 6 damage, and then I just walk away from it and kill it. Next turn. Unless you can body block. Terra.
Yeah, I started running out of time and I was just like completely smooth things out of the way, like a derp.
Yeah.